What is up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today I'm joined with my buddy in here. Hey, Carter. Stop, dog. What are you doing? Running around the office like a maniac. So you guys might be able to notice, the office looks a lot different. There is nothing in here. Well, my air conditioner, wanted to turn the basement into a water park. So as you guys can see, I still kept, you know, the signing up and stuff like that. But, you know, Carter's right where the green cabinet used to be, and all my big desk was there. So I kept the paintings up and things like that. But, you know, that's not what we're talking about in this video. Actually, if you guys want to see something crazy, that's all the crap from the office. And it has been a pain to produce videos. My camera gear is getting lost, my battery's getting lost, charger's getting lost. But we've been able to do it 4 days in a row so far. Five, actually, counting today. And Carter's eating something, so let me see. Carter, what are you eating? What are you doing, buddy? What do you got? What even is that? Oh, goodness. I don't know. He's trying to play with the camera strap. But, here. Carter, look. Carter. Hey. Buddy.
Oh. We're in trouble now. We are in trouble now. We've been evaded. That boy.
But, it's not what this video is about. This video is about what to pack for a 1 week trout fishing trip. And I've done one of these in this spot 6 years ago and 4 years ago. And I haven't been back since. This is one of my favorite places in the world. So I'm going to show you guys what I would pack and what I have been packing. I've done these week long trips like my whole life for fishing, but not for trout fishing. And I've learned a lot. I even got my own fly rod since then. A lot have changed with my knowledge of fishing. So, I'm going to show you guys what I know so far, and we'll see. But first things first, this is what I got. This big trunk. Oh, that's my GoPro. Not Trump. Trunk. Trump would be nice, too. But got this big trunk, and it can basically hold everything I'm going to need for a week. Clothes, cameras, fishing, sleeping bags, sleeping mat. Yeah. So, what I got in there right now is a sleeping bag, sleeping mat, and I got this box in here, and that box is going to be like my run and gun stuff, you know, bug spray, sunscreen, keys, wallet, camera stuff, fishing stuff, you know, the essentials. So, but I'm going to show you guys what I'm packing for that, like the fun stuff. I'm not going to show you the clothes or anything because that's kind of boring, but Carter and I are going to show you the fishing stuff. But first thing we need is right off the wall here, my Cabela's cinch fly combo, I think I have. I've had two of their fly combos, so I don't remember which one that was. But in the case and everything, 8 weight, it's perfectly fine for trout. I would actually use a little bit smaller, depending on you know how big the trout are, where you're fishing. That's going to work just fine. I forgot what I was going to say. What are you doing? Alright. You know, we can, for old time's sake. Oh, Carter's going to tear that up. Okay, so Carter and I are here. Fly rod's not going to fit in here. Maybe it will. Oh, look at that, it does. What do you got now? Cardboard? God dang it. No. I'm just going to do this like checklist style. So first things first is going to be flies. Dang, that GoPro keeps making noise. Stop. No, you don't want these. Flies. You're going to be there for a week, and you need as many flies as you can bring. Oh, Carter wants to bring the flies. Because, you know, obvious reasons, you're not going to have access to them. So, this will probably be my main box. All sorts of flies in there. And if that doesn't last me a week, I don't know what will. I do lose flies pretty easily, though. That's item number one. Doing this with the dogs in pain. I'm going to come back in a little while when the dog, you know, isn't being a pain. Okay, so, dog's gone. I'm all changed and showered. I painted today. You guys could probably see in those last couple clips. I was covered in paint. It was a mess. Next thing on the list is going to be a bag. That way you can put flies, in my case, camera equipment, that kind of stuff for the day. I'm not gonna necessarily pack anything in here because that'll take up unnecessary space, but you're gonna want a bag like for the day, water bottle, snacks, that kind of thing. Lighter and a little bit of electrical tape around it for those fire catching cooks, you already know. Full pan, full little mess kit here, also for catching cooks. Water purifier in case you want to drink some water from the creek, even though most of the creeks are, you know, pretty, you know, clear. First aid kit. You're always going to need a sweatshirt. You know, you never know when it's going to get cold at night or, you know, anything. So yeah, sweatshirt. Mag bar just for fun. Multi-tool. Dryer lint for fire. If you're a wimp, hand warmers. If you're even more of a wimp, sleeping bag insert. If you're really a wimp, fire blanket. You can never have enough electrical tape. If you're like me and you know the sun really gets to you, you might want to pack some hats, so I brought some hats. If you're also in my case and you like to see fish in the water, you know, polarized glasses or the sun gets you, sunglasses. If you're like me and you know you like to get in the action, some of these Adidas NMDs, they work great for wading shoes, so add them. Overly expensive camera bag. Jesus, well, I'm surprised I made that. Duct tape with fish on it, which means hopefully you'll catch some fish. That's going to conclude it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Stay tuned for this trout fishing trip. It's going to be a week long. I'm also going to go to the shore and surf fish and fish, you know, that kind of fish, like 3 days before. So stay tuned. Everyday uploads. Also be there for those. Just dropped a podcast. Check that out. Subscribe. Talk to you later. Bye.